Your notes, page 16. So the serving time of a fast food restaurant follow the normal distribution with the mean and the SD. 咁又係一樣咧，條題目就冇俾到咧population 嘅 mean 同埋 SD 嚟嘅。It is known that 5.48% of the orders take longer than 10 minutes. Okay, 5.48% 咧係長過十分鐘嘅。Okay, 57.62% of the orders fall within 2 minutes of mean. 咁咧，57.62% 嘅 order 咧係正負 mean 正負兩分鐘嘅。咁啊，我哋之前咧其實都有做過噶啦，兩個 information 兩條公式，然之後兩個 unknown， 咁啊 set 佢 simultaneous equation， 然後 solve 佢嘅。咁你可以咧stop 呢個 video 試一試自己做啊。咁啊，類似嘅題目咧，咁之前已經做過，咁所以咧，我喺呢個 video 咧就唔詳細講。咁我哋去 part B 啦。Orders which take 10 minutes or more are considered as delay, and coupon will be given out if orders take 12 minutes or more。咁啊，用十秒時間寫一寫低咧呢兩句説話到底係乜嘢意思？咁我諗應該好簡單啦，係咪？大過等於十分鐘就叫做 delay， OK？ 咁然後大過等於12嘅話咧就有 coupon， OK？ 咁我哋先寫低咗呢句説話先，咁我哋先做 part one。part one 咧條題目就係問你咧 coupon given out 嘅 probability， 咁即係話其實條題目就係 part B one 咧就係問你 x 大過等於12係幾多啦。咁啊，我哋有mean 啦，我哋有 SD 啦，咁所以我哋可以將咧 x 咧係轉做咧係 standard 嘅 normal distribution， 咁跟住咧又係一樣咧就 check table 計答案嘅。咁啊，你可以自己試一試做啦。Okay, B2. Find the probability that a delayed order 已經話咗俾你聽，已知道而家我已知道係 delayed order。OK， 想問一下你咧，就係會俾 coupon 嘅 probability 係幾多？咁即係話俾你聽咧，就是、我已經知道個數字咧係大過等於十噶啦。咁我想知道佢係大過等於12嘅機會率會係幾多 ？OK， 咁我哋咧就可以寫到呢一條式啦。Delayed order 咧係大過等於十嘅，咁咧呢個就係大過等於十 n。大過等於12，咁我又要大過等於十，我又要大過等於十二 n 啊嘛，咁即係其實即係問你大過等於十二啦。咁兩個數字我都有嘅，咁所以咧我就好容易計到答案啦。Part C。Suppose a fast food restaurant receives 9 orders in an hour. Part 1. Find the probability that there are 4 delays and 2 coupons are given out. Give your answers in 3 specifics. 好，咁我哋首先要拆解一下呢句说话系点解先。有9个 order， total 9个 order， 有4个系 delay 嘅，咁即系代表有5个系冇 delay 啦。咁然之後咧，喺四個 delay 裏面咧，有兩個係派 coupon 嘅，咁即係有兩個係冇 coupon 噶啦。OK， 咁你首先整理一下呢一句説話咯喎。咁啊，有兩個係有 coupon 嘅，咁即係有兩個係大過等於十二啦。咁跟住有兩個咧係 delay， 但係冇 coupon 嘅，咁即係有兩個咧係大過等於十，但係又細過等於十二嘅。五個咧係冇 delay 嘅，咁即係有五個係細過十嘅。咁我哋首先寫低佢先。咁今次咧同樣地咧係有三個 situation 嘅，包括係 within 十同十二之間啦，大過等於十二啦，咁然後細過等於十嘅。咁啊，如果咧你有印象嘅話咧，咁喺之前嘅 video 咧，其實都有啲咧係好類似嘅題目。咁啊，你可以咧自己試一試寫啊。 講聲不好意思先嚇，因為咧你計到個數字係超級細，細到係好似好唔合理嘅。咁但係因為我作呢條題目嘅時候咧，求其諗啲數字落去啦，咁我就冇諗過咧，原來個數會咁細嘅。OK， 咁即係幾乎冇可能發生啊，0.0001。OK， 咁但係咧因為都寫到嚟呢步啦，咁我就費事再改過啲數字，又由頭再做過，咁所以我就繼續去啦。咁啊，個做法咧，其實都同咧之前嘅 video 咧係好類似嘅。咁咧就係兩次係十至十二之間啦。咁十至十二之間咧，呢個咧就需要計一計嘅。咁因為咧如果畫 Venn diagram 嘅話，呢幅圖會好得意嘅喎。X 咧大過等於十咧就會係喺度啦。咁然後 X 大過等於十二嘅話咧就係喺呢度嘅。因為 x 大過等於十二咧，其實就一定係大過等於十嘅。你唔會有一個數字係我要大過十二，但係我又細過十噶嘛，做唔到噶嘛。所以咧，其實咧 x 大過等於十二咧，其實係佢嘅subset嚟嘅。OK， 即係佢係喺入邊嘅，一定係包曬。咁所以咧，如果我想計翻咧喺十至十二之間嘅話咧 ，OK， 即係喺呢一橛啦。咁啊。就會係用雙減嘅，咁我就將 x 大過等於十嘅 probability 減走翻 x 大過等於十二嘅 probability， 咁就會係喺十至十二之間啦。咁 x 大過等於十二嘅 probability 咧都有嘅，咁就係呢度啦，照抄。咁 x 咧細過十咧，咁就即係 delay 嘅相反啦，咁就係一減呢個數字。咁啊，跟住咧就排次序。咁啊，基於咧呢個係兩次啦、五次啦、兩次啦，咁係有三樣唔同嘅嘢。OK， 而當中咧係有一啲係兩次，有啲係五次嘅。咁所以咧就一定要用呢一個方法去排次序。OK， 咁就係九嘅 factorial 啦，即係呢九樣嘢，我首先當佢係獨立嘅，先排咗次序先，然後咧就再除翻咧就係重複咗嘅，譬如二嘅 factorial。二嘅 factorial 同埋五嘅 factorial， 咁啊用翻呢一條公式啦。咁跟住咧就撳到個答案噶啦。咁跟住咧就到 C2 啦。咁 C2 咧今次咧佢又係見到 total 呢個字啦。咁今次咧係你第三次見到，咁我相信咧你應該係會識得點樣做噶啦。咁就係將 total 咧如果 total 係多過一個鐘，咁即係代表個 average。是多過幾多分鐘呢？咁你 once 咧係知道咗點樣將 total 轉做 average 嘅話咧，咁剩翻落嚟咧就相當之簡單嘅。咁就抄數字唔好抄錯啦。咁嗰個 mean 咧 ，OK 喺度啦，喺 part A 計咗噶啦。跟住咧就嗰個 SD 咧都計咗噶啦。咁 n 咧就係九個 order， 咁所以 n 係九。OK， 咁所以咧個 standard deviation 咧就會係 2.5 除以開方九，咁基本上你呢度啱咧，之後就應該冇乜問題噶啦。OK， 咁啊都係一樣啦，將嗰、那個你要嘅數字咧減走咗個 mean， 再除翻個 SD， 咁跟住咧最尾就係 check table， 咁啊計到個答案咧就係 0.2119 嘅，咁啊呢個 video 咧就嚟到呢一度。